This young artist is ruling the waves with his hit single, Dami Duro, is certainly doing big things in the music industry. K-Born TV caught up with him to find out why he infuses African beats and the Yoruba dialect in his music and what he hopes to achieve by doing this.
I live with Yoruba, I live with people that, you know, say my grandma is there, my uncles are there, cousins. We've always loved African stuff, you know what I'm saying? I always put, no matter, I say that if I do a song with Chris Brown, I always put my native stuff in there, my native style, just to distinguish myself, you understand?
Davido was hoping to stand out and he has done just that. Let's hope he continues to release great music that embraces African culture.